Yeah, I mean, we went over some stats this morning, and they all look really, really positive. You know, first or second in the league, and a lot of the stuff that we do, and possession, creating chances, successful crosses. We just haven't taken them yet. You know, a little lack of sharpness, a little bit of bad luck, and you know, sometimes it's also very difficult when other teams get the lead and sit back and make it really compact back there. But listen, no excuses. We'll be ready to go on Wednesday and Saturday in this on this away trip and pick up as many points as possible.
Do you have to guard against maybe pressing or maybe stressing or maybe doing things that are out of the norm because of the situation?
No, absolutely not. We keep doing what we're doing, and we just need to do it better. We're not doing it right. You know, we're doing it at 95%, 90%, and we just haven't put it together yet. You know, some of the games are unlucky. Some of the games are just mistakes. Some of the games we haven't been up to it. So, you know, we need to put the full package together, and for sure we have the right guys in place, and we have the right system in place. We just need to, really execute it on the game day.
This road trip, I mean, it could be something where, you know, we got us against the world type thing, three games, 8 days going on the road. What's your thoughts?
Absolutely. I mean, listen, we you know, it's a slow start, but for sure there's points out there for us, and we need to do everything we can to grab those points. I wouldn't say it's maybe us against the world. There's a long way to go, but for sure there'll be urgency in the way we play, urgency in the way we want to do things, and urgency in trying to get these points.
I meant about going on the road as a team, you know, eliminating the distractions. Is this you guys?
Yeah. I mean, we love being at home, and we love playing in front of our fans, but it is nice to sometimes go away, and there is a different feeling around the place when you're away from home and you're sort of battling for a result. So we'll see, but we'll be ready for the matches for sure.
When you look at the overall mood in the camp, do you take maybe more positives in the fact that you guys created a lot of chances, or is it more frustration in the fact that you haven't been able to convert tonight?
I think for sure after the game was frustration that we lost the game somehow. You know, we were on top in every single category. We felt like we were on top of the game. But for sure, there's a lot of positives to take from that. So I think frustration right after the game for not getting the result, but right after that, the next day and today, I think there's a pretty good feeling around the place as always. And we all understand that we have a very good team here and that there's a long way to go, and we'll get things right for sure. We have full faith in ourselves, full faith in the group.
Well, road trips are always tough in MLS. What's a realistic goal for you guys for those two games in Colorado and San Jose?
Listen, we'll see what happens, but we'll be going for as many points as possible. We'll be looking for 6 points for sure. It's been a slow start. If we click, if we get things going and we execute the way we want to execute and stay on top of the games like I think we have in some of them, there's no reason why we can't get 6 points. But for sure, you know, we'll be ready to go there, battle at 100%, and see what we can get from the games.